This video will show you how to export search results in Cochrane Central. In your saved searches list, click Run underneath the search you want to export. Click the number of results displayed to the right of the last line of your search in order to view the results. You may have results under multiple of the categories listed along the top of the results page. If your search requires records from more than one category, you will need to export each one separately. For example, if I need the records under Reviews and under Trials, I will have to export the two groups separately. Starting with Trials, check the box next to Select All. We can double check that the number of results listed in brackets beside Select All matches the total number of results for that category. The maximum number of results that can be exported at one time is 20,000. If the number of results is more than 20,000, you can export them in batches by changing the publication date range on the left-hand side. Next, click Export Selected Citations. Then select the format. RIS Reference Manager is the recommended format for a reference manager or screening tool. All available data should be exported for a comprehensive search, so we will keep the Include Abstract box selected. Then click Download and save your file. This may take a minute to load. It is recommended that you give your file a unique and specific title. I am going to name mine with the topic and the database. Once all results have been downloaded, the RIS file can be imported into your citation management tool of choice. If you have any questions, please feel free to email us at ask.gerstein@utoronto.ca.